Cecile Johnson is a professional organizer.
I've always been a very organized person. I think I drove my mother crazy organizing the house when I was a kid. I have four children and I had to organize our lives because they were all very active.
All this helps to show how Cecile has organized the Alvord Unified School District from the top down for its last five superintendents with the highest degree of professionalism and confidentiality. What it does not explain is how much that is meant to a Riverside community. Cecile Johnson raised her family in the Alvord District. She was the Cub Scout den mother, the PTA fundraiser, secretary for the high school band boosters. She served Alvord and its students for years before she was ever employed here.
Because she lives here and because her children went to school here, she really cares about Alvord and whether or not it's going to be successful.
As the superintendent's executive assistant, the superintendent's efficiency is just the first of her jobs. She has written the district's protocol manuals, she mentors the entire support staff, and still a leader in neighborhood organizations, she is a trusted ambassador from the community to its schools. At every stop, she has used her formidable organizing skills in service to the same thing, the children of her community.
I think that we're put here to make the world a better place. I think everything that we can do, whatever our skills are, I think it behooves us to put those to the use of benefiting everyone. Children are the most important thing to receive our benefit because they are the future. They are the ones that are going to be carrying on for us. And I think we need to put forth all of our talents to make them be successful.